muchas fotos de vacaciones por allá en Tulum. Pero sé que tu cora no te hace turum turum. Bebé, estabas perdiendo el tiempo. Qué bueno que llegué a tiempo.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner. Opportunity! And just narrowly wide in the end. An important interception. And nicely over the top. Takahashi. Iglesias. Olsen. The switch of play now. Nganga. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Plenty of options. Closing down well. Will he finish? Well, he put the cross into the right place, but no one able to finish it off. There it is, the opening goal of this match, and what a start they've made. And back underway, 1-0 it is. Pawłowski. Paris. Bennett. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. He's using his strength to good effect. Malinowski.
Oh, he's through on goal here, Derek.
Is it going to be? And it goes to square the game. What a contest this is turning out to be. Nganga. Now, let's see what they can do here. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Kovalchik, using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Petrov. Pawłowski. Petrov went in strongly to win the ball. And in with a real chance. What a save. Trying to pick out a teammate. Kept it out and cleared it away. Paris. Petrov. And a really good run. And the cross smuggled away. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Gurgun. And defensive play to be applauded. Promising pass. And they might forge ahead. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Full marks to the keeper.
Well, what a reaction from the goalkeeper. Such a good save in the end.
Who can they pick out? This could be troublesome. And turns it through. It's there for him. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing. There for all to see. So there it is. 3-1 the current scoreline here. Nganga. Gurgun. Just trying to keep their opponents on their toes with the passing game. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Palomino. And space to cross it. A decent effort, but the keeper read it all the way.
Well, as the stats highlight, their attacking play up to that final third has been decent. They've had chances, but in front of goal, they've been wasteful. And today, that's cost them. I can't see a way back from here.
A deep delivery. Well, it wasn't quite as good as it looked when it left the boot. And Bennett has it. Now a potentially dangerous position for City. Oh, nice ball. Oh, this looks useful. Can he finish this? And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. They take it short. Good looking cross. Oh, a really good header, but the goalkeeper there's a cover up. Well, danger here as he runs at them. And it's played into the centre. And he did what he had to do defensively. Palomino. In it goes! To reduce the deficit! Still very much alive and kicking! And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And with that, the first half draws. So back underway here into the second half. Crossing possibilities. And the press is on. Well, he could have put it away again. But credit to the goalkeeper.
Well, the way he's playing, he's surely going to get his second goal soon here.
And he's fired over the corner. Oh, great header. Smart stop, though. Palomino. They're looking towards the back post. Well, full marks to him for that header, but the goalkeeper did his job. Now with De Jong.
Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
They've regained possession. Iglesias. And it's Iglesias. Can they find a gap in the defence? Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Doug. Oh, good vision. And there it is, a chance. And choosing finesse. He might be wishing he hadn't.
Well, it's good vision, but not the skill to match, I'm afraid. Well, there it is. The visitors have completely dominated the game in the last 15 minutes. And they've created chances. It just now needs one of those chances to be taken. But you feel it's coming.
Yes, it might be on for them once more.
A reminder that the stadium is a family-friendly environment and only soft drinks can be taken down to your seats.
And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. And a decent delivery. There it is! Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Nganga. Kovacic. Well, desperately close to going in that time. Petrov. Well, far from the ideal pass. Nganga. Oh, how about that for a tackle? Can he play it in? Well, he stuffed it out of there without much fuss. And Bennett has it. And there's the feed into the box. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined! Kovacic. Morozov. Oh, good play this. Oh, great defending. Petrov. Doug Pawlowski. And Bennett has it, delivering it into the box. Brilliantly blocked. And into the last 15 minutes of action. The switch of play now. Well, let's see about the cross. And keeping it out. Over it comes. It's not a particularly good corner there. Morozov. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. He's driven in the corner. Well, a bit short with the clearance. No defensive resilience there. On the ball, Ramos. Room to roam for City on the wing. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, they know they need to stop him. Petrov. And Bennett has it. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Petrov. And strong play here. teammates in the middle. Oh, a moment of pure class! Unbridled! And there it is, the final.
Full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game.